Hello Capricorn, welcome to my channel. My name is Isabel from the tarotempress.com. I hope you guys are having a wonderful day. I'm going to be doing your tarot card reading now. So what I see from the tarot cards is that at this point of time, there's something really tricky happening in the background of your love life. I feel like something is being hidden from you, something that you're unaware of, something that you need to know about. I'm seeing from the energy of this person that it's very different to your energy. What I'm picking up from their energy is that they're seeing you as someone that is strong, someone that is standing on your feet, able to handle your life. I feel like they see you as an individual that is well-rounded as well as grounded. So I'm definitely picking up that this person could be dependent on you or relying upon you. It could be for finances or it could be for something that you have that they don't have. That's what they could be trying to acquire in this particular situation. Now, from your energy, I'm noticing that, you know, you're looking at it from the point of view in which you either walked away or you left, you know, or this person left because of conflict or because of disagreements or something that was happening in the situation. This person wants to come back into your life and try to work things out. So let's find out more about their intention and what they really want from you. Okay, so I keep picking up this tarot card, which is telling me that they're hiding something. Okay, it's on this bottom of the deck. It's also here as well. Very interesting. So you really have to be careful here. Something you're not seeing, but at the same time, I don't feel like it's very overly sinister because this person does have love for you. That's what I'm noticing. They could be at the beginning stages of falling in love with you or wanting to start something in a relationship. Whereas your energy, I see that you want to take back your power. You want to take back your control. Something is definitely amiss here because why would this energy keep coming up? What is the message on the bottom of the deck? Why is there this element showing up? So something may have came to a standstill in this situation, or maybe things were just not moving forward. Yeah, I'm seeing that it has something to do with pride or ego being connected to you. So they didn't want to let go. Well, there's also these experiences and events that were happening in the past sense. Those are also showing up. So I feel like someone could be coming back into your life, but it might not be for all the right reasons. You're going to have to look very closely at what they're telling you, what their intention is, their motives, what do they have to gain in terms of a relationship with you. So I'm going to be exploring the balance of these tarot cards in the Elite Tarot Society, as well as a single extended reading. You can find the links in the description box below. If you want a personal reading, you can get it at thetarotempress.com. Have a wonderful day and take care.